Uni Dad's darkest secrets are hidden on a server at Mob Jaguar. Infiltrate the base, hack the server, and get me those files. I'm gonna turn these assholes inside out.
The drone is up. Here's the terminal with access to the main system. Guns.
Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position. I've got shit, I gotta find a good position. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Lost the target. No target. Repeat. No target. Looks like they're feeling froggy. That was close.
I'm in. Pull security while I upload these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here. Data transferring. Maintain the perimeter. Having a flashbang. Weapons free. Weapons free.
That thing's gonna explode. Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. It's gonna blow.
We pulled some interesting intel from that data hack.
What have we got?
General Barrow's former aide is in jail. Turns out he knew a little too much about Unidad's dirty laundry, so Barrow locked him up. You set him free. He might feel like sharing some secrets he has on his old boss.
That dog will hunt.
We also found information that assets we have placed within Unidad may be exposed. Somehow, some Santa Blanca mook found out who they are, and he's planning to name them to an Unidad captain named Iglesia. You have to silence this cartel informer.
We got a location on the target?
Negative, but we have a location on the Unidad captain. Find him, tail him to his beat with the Santa Blanca informer, then take out the informer.
Roger that. Let us know if you pull anything else from that data hack.